Please leave a message after the tone.
I couldn't be happier for the results of this. I'm also a gay male.
Hillary Clinton scared me to death.
I feel unheard.
I'm a transgender woman. I'm f***ing terrified. I went out today and I couldn't stop looking over my shoulder. I was so afraid.
I think everyone's freaking out about Trump's going to take away rights, and he's obviously not. He just said, I'll fix the mess. It's not going to touch gay marriage, so I think everyone should probably calm down a little bit.
I've gone from this high to thinking I'd have my first woman in history become president to this low that I can even cross over to feel oppression. The day after the election, I went out to the grocery store, and when I checked out at the register, the lady behind me had tears in her eyes. And I don't know what they were for, but I was feeling the way she was feeling.
I understand his point of views as far as immigrants coming from Mexico, because when is enough enough? Granted, as a Hispanic, I wouldn't be here if my parents hadn't crossed over illegally themselves many years ago.
Optimism's hard when my 8-year-old son asked me this morning how come the Nazis were coming back after seeing a news report about swastikas.
I am quite happy with the election results because I feel that we have hope. I didn't feel very good for the last 4 or 5 years at all, even though I voted for Obama and I believed in him.
It's a tough time and we're trying to get through it.
I know we'll get through this. I'm optimistic.
Good luck to all. I look forward to supporting President-elect as said, and I continue to look forward and love living in this wonderful country. God bless.